A coronavirus outbreak has been confirmed inside another Central Iowa long-term care facility. The state health department says there are 12 confirmed cases at Pearl Valley Healthcare Center in Perry. In a statement to KCCI, Pearl Valley officials wrote that they are following recommended procedures to keep patients and staff safe. All residents and staff members were tested. COVID-19 outbreaks have been reported at 16 long-term care facilities here in Iowa.